गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे टॉपिक प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग एक्सरसाइज 5.5, सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज। टुडे आई एम टेकिंग द क्वेश्चन नंबर 9th। दिस क्वेश्चन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। वाई इक्वल्स साइन एक्स एक्सपोनेंट साइन एक्स प्लस साइन एक्स एक्सपोनेंट कॉस एक्स। सॉल्विंग मेथड इज सेम। फर्स्ट यू कन्वर्ट यू प्लस बी। नाउ स्टार्ट द सॉल्यूशन हियर। y equal u plus b. Now differentiate here, dy over dx equal to du over dx plus dv over dx. This is equation first. Now u equal x exponent sin x and v equal sin x exponent cos x. First you will solve the first term. After then you will solve the second terms. Now u equal x sin x. Taking log both side, log u equal log x sin x. Using the property of the log, log m exponent n equal to n log n. This property sin x, log x, this is log u. Then differentiate with respect to x. First, convert a given equation u plus v form. Differentiate this step. Y equal u plus v. Then differentiate of this dy over dx plus du over dx plus dv over dx. Differentiate this step will be with respect of x. Now, means value of the u equal to x sin x plus value of the v equal to sin x exponent cos x. I am writing this way. First we will solve here this term u equal x sin x. I am taking log and then differentiate. So what is differentiate here? D over dx log u equal d over dx sin x log x. 1 upon u, then d over dx. First differentiate log u. This is the 1 upon u. Again differentiate of the u, du over dx. Then right side here, first function and second function. First using the using your product rules, p into q, du over dx, product rule, first function differentiate of the second function plus second function differentiate of the first function. According this, sin x first function differentiate of the second function 1 upon x plus log x into sin x is cos x, differentiation of the cos x. Then first step you are complete here. Now du over dx equal u and taking as sin x upon x plus cos x log x. Then putting the value of u here, this is du over dx. Value of u is x sin x upon x plus cos x log x. This is the equation second. Now this step is completed. Differentiate of second step here. Now v equal sin x, 4 exponent is cos x, taking log
log b equal to cos x log sin x. I am directly using the identity of the log. This I am converting to in this form. Then differentiate here. Differentiate with respect to x. 1 upon b dv over dx equal first function and this second function. So cos x, differentiate of this. 1 upon sin x, again differentiate sin x is cos x, plus second function log sin x and differentiate of the minus sin x, and then you will write dv over dx equal v or here cos x. Cos x, this is the cot x. Cos x upon sin is cot x plus minus here minus sin x log sin x. Then putting the value here dv over dx, value of the v here sin x, whole exponent is cos x and cos x cot x minus sin x log sin x. This is equation third. And equation, putting the value of the dv over dx and du over dx in equation first, then you get the answer. From equation first, with using second and third, then dy over dx equal first du over dx, I will write first this value x sin x upon x plus cos x log x. Second we are putting here plus sin x, whole exponent here cos x, and then cos x cot x, cos x and cot x minus sin x log sin x. This is your answer. So very simple things here. First convert in u plus b, then differentiate, taking two steps here, first term and second term. Differentiate of the first term. This is making the equation of the second. Again taking your second step, v equal to sin x, taking log, differentiate and calculate, and getting the equation third. Equation second and third, putting equation first, and this is your final answer. Yes, no doubt. Yes, students, next question, I am taking question number 10. This question is very important question. Solving method is same. Tricks also same here. First, you convert y equal u plus b, then solve step by step. But this question many times given in the board exam. Yes, now start the question here. Now, y equal u plus b. Differentiate of this, the dy over dx, du over dx plus dv over dx. This is a very important. And then write here equation first. What value of the u? This v is value of this. So now let u equal x exponent x cos x and v equal x square plus 1 upon x square minus 1. First, taking the first step, solving this, then starting the second step. Then now start here. taking log. Log u equal log x exponent cos x. Then you are using property or using the identity of the log here. So what is identity here? X cos x and log x. Log m, this identity, log m over power is n, the n log m. This identity. This is the log u. Then you differentiate here. Differentiate with respect to x. This function differentiate with respect to x. What will be here? 1 upon u log u du upon dx equal then du over dx x cos x your first function and into log x you will take second function. In this step, here x cos x and log x, three function here, then x cos x make one function and log x make you second function. Then differentiate here using the product rule here, first function, this product rule, log pq, sorry, d over dx, differentiate of pq, the first function, differentiate of second function plus second function, differentiate of the first function. According this way, the first function, your same here, differentiate your second function plus second function same here, and d over dx, second function, x cos x. Here again using the product rule, x cos x, because here two function, x and cos x. But then x will x cancel here, what is left here, cos x plus, here taking log x. First function, x, second, minus sin, first function, differentiate of the second function, minus sin x plus cos x, or differentiate of the first function. First function, differentiate of the second, plus second function, differentiate of the first function. Then multiply inside here, cos x, you are right, du over dx. And you will write here, u here. Curly bracket using here, in this. Then, putting value here, u, what value of the u here, x. X cos x, then cos x plus multiply inside plus minus here minus minus x sin x and log x plus cos x and log x again x cos x, cos x you are seeing in both the step taking log x common. Plus take log x, I am taking common here. The first I am writing cos x and minus x sin x. So this is your second equation, du over dx. Putting the value of u here and calculate here the log x, I am taking common here, the cos x minus x sin x. This is equation second. So now taking second step, this step, v equal x square plus 1 upon x square minus 1. Taking log, same thing, dv, log v equal to log x square plus 1 upon x square minus 1. Using the identity of m upon n, log m minus log n, then log x square plus 1 minus log x square minus 1. This is the value of v. Again differentiate. Differentiate with respect to x. This function differentiate, then 1 upon v and dv over dx. Left side here, differential of the first function, first here x square plus 1 and here 2x plus 0. Again differentiate of x square plus 1 minus 1 upon differentiate of this x square minus 1 and again differentiate 2x minus 0. look here,
log difference of log s 1 upon x means you assume this as a full form x, then 1 upon x. Again difference x square plus 1 means 2x plus 0, difference of 2x, x square 2x, the difference of 1 is equal to 0. Similarly here log x 1 upon x, again difference x square minus 1, the 2x minus 0.
Then dv over dx equal b, and taking LCM here x square plus 1 minus 2x upon x square minus 1. Taking LCM here and putting the value of b, x square plus 1 upon x square minus 1. Here taking LCM 2x x square minus 1 minus 2x x square plus 1 upon x square minus 1 and x square minus 1. Here plus 1, here minus 1. So this will be cancelled here. You are left x square minus 1 and multiply inside 2x exponent 3 and minus 2x. Similarly here 2x exponent 3 and minus 2x. This will be also cancelled here, x square minus 1.
Here multiply inside this 2x square, 2x into 2x cube or minus 2x. Similarly same thing here, then this will be cancelled here, and what is left here?
This will be dv over dx equal minus 4x upon x square minus 4 square. This is the same number here, then 4 square here. So this is your second equation. Third, sorry.
This is the third, second, third, putting the second, third in first, then your final answer.
From equation first, from first with using second and third. This is dy over dx, x cos x, cos x plus log x inside of the bracket cos x minus x sin x, and minus, you are right, minus 4x square upon x square minus 1 whole square. This is your final answer.
This is the equation, this is the value of the equation second, this is the value of the equation third. So this is your final answer. So very simple things here, no any difficulties here. First change this, step by step solve, first term here, then taking the second step, the second term, then solving it and putting the value of second and third in first, then you get the final answer. Just note down it. Yes, then next question I am taking here, question number 12. Question is same, but minor difference in this question. What difference here now? This function equal to 1. Other question is the y equal, but in this question is equal to 1. And y is the coming the main function here. So solve in this very carefully. In this type question, solve very carefully. So now start the question. Let u plus b equal 1. Same process, but don't use in the 1.
Differentiate here du over dx plus dv over dx equals 0. This is your equation first.
Other equations is, this is the form in the y here. Then you are writing here du over dx. But in this question, your 1, the differentiate of the 1 equal to 0. Then this is the question first.
Solving process same here. So now u equal x exponent y and b equal y exponent x. So now u equal x exponent y, taking log u equal y log x, both side taking log.
In this step I am taking both side log, so log u plus this y come this side, y log x.
Differentiate here with respect to x, 1 upon u du over dx equal y first function, second function. Differentiate here du over dx, first function y and second function log x. The first function differentiate of second function plus second function of differentiate of the first function dy over dx. Here dy over dx can here du over dx, here write the u, and du over dx, putting the value of u here, this is the value of u, x exponent y, y upon x plus log x du over dx. Now again inside multiply inside y exponent y, x exponent y, this x also here, then when multiply here x exponent y minus 1, x exponent y minus 1 and y plus here multiply x exponent y log x and dy over dx. This is du over dx. This is equation second. Look here, when multiply here, this will come in this form, y into x exponent y upon x. So this x go in the numerator here, y into base here xx, then according to the rule of the exponent y minus 1, and same thing there right here, y minus 1. Same thing right here, y minus 1. So according to this rule, here no any x is denying here, but then same things here. Next. Next here, second step, and v equal y exponent x, taking log x log y, differentiate with respect to x, 1 upon v dv over dx, differentiate of this 1 upon v dv over dx equal, and here using d over dx first function and second function log y, first function x, second function 1 upon y, and again differentiate of the y dy over dx plus second function log y and first function is 1. First function same here, differentiate of the second function log y 1 upon y, and again differentiate here y, so dy over dx plus first function same here, second function same, and then differentiate of x, 1. This is your second step. And we will write here, then this is the equal of the b, equal of the b here. Then you write dv over dx. Because this b multiply here, right side. Then putting the value of b, what value of b? Yx, y exponent x, x exponent y, and dy over dx plus log y. Multiply inside this y, same things here, y minus y, x minus 1, here x, and dy over dx plus, multiply this also here, y exponent x, and log y, and log y. Log y. This is the dv over dx. So this is your equation number third. Same thing, second and third, putting in the equation first. From equation first, with using second and third, du over dx here, this value x exponent y minus 1 into y plus x exponent y log x dy over dx plus sine here plus y exponent x minus 1 x and dy over dx plus y exponent x, this is the y exponent x, and log y. equal 0. Then putting here this step and this step, taking dy over dx common, but now I'm taking dy over dx. Dy over dx, just taking here common dy over dx in both terms here. So then dy over dx taking common, what is left here? X exponent y and log x here. And in this step we are taking common dy over dx y plus y exponent x minus 1 into x. And rest will be transferring the right side here. So this will be y x minus y exponent x log y. And this also is transmitting this here, x exponent y minus 1 into y. Then you will say here dy over dx equal, this minus I am taking common here, and what is left here, y exponent x log y plus x exponent y minus 1 into y. Minus I am taking common here, and this will go in the denominators, the x exponent y log x plus y exponent x minus 1 and in dot x, and this problem. So this is your answer. This question very important question, because the question many times came in the board exam, many times. First solving method is same, but starting tricks are different. When you start the question, then ticks is different here. You will be writing u plus v equal to 1. You have write 1, so then same thing write here 1. Differential is write 0. And then the putting of this second and third equation, same process here. Then taking common here, dy by dx and dy by dx taking common. Rest will be transposing the right side, and then you get the answer. Not down.